Good morning, student. Till now we finished with 7 chapters along with the assignment. So today we start with a new chapter, that is chapter number 8, draw and color shapes. Basically in this chapter we learn about tools which are present in Microsoft Paint. There are one basic tool is polygon tool. With the help of this tool we can draw different shape, and with the help of airbrush tool we can use spray painting. These two effect we are learn in this chapter. Along with that we are learn how to save your drawing, and how to save drawing is open, that also we learn. So for that I am showing video related to chapter number 8. After this video, we will continue with the question answer session. So just watch this video.
Draw and color shapes. Let us first learn how to use the polygon tool. Select the polygon tool from the shapes group. Select the thickness of a line by clicking on the size button. Select red color from the colors group. Draw a line AB by clicking and dragging the mouse from point A and releasing the button at point B. Move the pointer to point C and click once. The line BC will be drawn. Now, bring the mouse pointer to point D and click once. Further, click the left mouse button at point E. Double click at the final point A to close the shape. Now click on Fill with Color tool from the Tools group. Select yellow color and fill the triangles of the star as shown here. Okay, now we will learn how to use the airbrush tool. Select any color from the Colors group. Click on Brushes tool and select airbrush option. Select the desired spray size from the size button. Move the mouse pointer onto the drawing area. Click the mouse button on the area where you want to spray the color. In the same manner, you can make use of other brushes. Students, let me share a computer care tip with you. Always sit straight with your head up and feet touching the ground. Maintain a proper distance from the monitor. A bad posture can affect your health. Let me now tell you how to save the drawing. It is important to save your work in between so that you do not lose it in case of power failure. Draw any picture in Paint. Click on the Paint button and select the Save option. The Save As window appears on the screen. Type a name of the file name box. Click on the Save button. Now your drawing is saved in the computer. Alright, let us now find out how to open the saved drawing. The drawing that you have saved can be opened anytime. First, open Paint by clicking on Start, then All Programs, then Accessories, then Paint. Click on the Paint button menu and select the Open option. The Open window appears. Select the file name from the list. Click on the Open button. You will find the same drawing that you have made.
Okay, students. Hope you understand this chapter. If you have any query, you can repeat this video. Now we start with the question answer session.
Fill in the blanks with the help of hints given below.
There are some hints given here. In your textbook, after the fill in the blanks questions, hints are there. So first question. Dash tool contain the airbrush option. So the answer is brush tool. Just now we learned that brush tool contain the airbrush option. Next one, dash button is used to select the spray size of an airbrush. So size button, we show a video. We show the video. In that we learn that how to increase or decrease the size. Okay. Next thing, the polygon tool is present in the dash group. So polygon tool is present in a shape group. We select a shape group. In that we have to select a shape of polygon tool. Next question, the dash button contains the save option. Paint button contain the save option. Next,
write T for true or F for false statements.
Okay, so true and false. In that first one, the polygon tool works similar to the line tool. So it is false, because polygon tool joins line and create a shape. Okay, it is not draw a single separate line. It is draw a line but join the shape or create a shape. Next is, the airbrush tool is used to spray a color. Yes, it is true. All the tools have a similar functions. So it is wrong. Every tool have its different or its separate unique function. The office button is in a paint contain the open option. Yes, in the office button we have a paint open option.
Take the best answer.
To open a paint, click on start, then all program, accessories, after that paint. Next question, the open option is present in dash button. So the open option is present in the paint button. Next question, dash tool is used to fill color in a drawing. So basically fill with color option is used, or fill with color tool is used to color in a drawing. Next, we can select the save option by clicking on the dash button. So we can click the paint option or a paint button to save a picture.
Next answer question. In one word.
So in the answer in one word, which option do you select to open the drawing that you saved? So paint button option. So answer is paint button, and next is open. Okay, next one. In which group do we select any color? So color is present in a colors group. Next question, which tool is used to draw a polygon? So polygon tool is used to draw a polygon. Last is, which tool is used to create a spray effect in a picture? So with the help of brush tool, we can create a spray effect in a picture. Next,
match the following.
So in the match the following, you have to just match. Where is the first is what? Here line tool. So line. So this is a line tool. So you have to just in your textbook, you have to draw with the help of pencil. Next is polygon. So this is your polygon tool. Sorry, we are missing the oval tool. So here is the oval tool. Next is what here? Airbrush. So airbrush is here. Next one is fill with color. So the bucket sign is here. And last is pencil. So select the pencil like this. You have to complete the match the following. In this way, you have to complete the question answers in your textbook as well as in your notebook also. If you have any query, any doubt, write in comment box. Thank you.